fine building across for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos. I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried. It's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
right.
A good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
You better find the others.
Willis, is that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck. He lacks the... You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's a product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. And Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? What do you mean knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith 4 hours you squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanta. He knew where it was. Vast, he got the wanker's boat. Research he was doing on some Chinese treasure. And his crew. Do you know what else he got?
A knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Thank you. Interesting.
I need that research.
Fucking bugs! Get him! Come on! Shit!
are you? Oh my God!
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on. Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! Here you go. Find my project.
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. Right? Toodles.
I was supposed to go. Why didn't
Jason,
you just tell
Jason,
me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no. Not before we give you a history lesson. Hmm? You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs. Right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this... they're building a bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what, I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. Bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker.